Good morning, welcome to this new video. Today is the big day that Tymen, Leon and all the other guys from the crew can pick up their bikes at Rideout. Rideout is a new showroom shop thingy by Focus in Amsterdam next to the Olympic Stadium. Mike and I were already there at the opening, but this is the first time they get to see it. Mike is on his way, Kai is on his way, Jammer couldn't make it, Roel couldn't make it. Oh yeah, and Jasmine is also coming. So it should be a good unboxing party. Hey!
What's up?
Hey.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hello. Your hair good?
Yeah.
Your hair good?
Like it?
Short? You look 20 again.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Fresh.
That's what Leon said.
Or going look to like the army, like.
Everything short, short, short.
Did you see the bikes already?
No,
we're waiting for you.
Yeah. Ah. But I first want the coffee, please. Like another plane.
It's special.
Oh, good news, by the way. We are going to Australia.
You sure?
Yep.
Sure, sure?
Sure, sure.
Already booked the ticket.
No, we're gonna do that tonight.
Tonight?
Yep.
Okay.
Tour Down Under, here we come.
Australia?
Yeah.
Have you been there before?
No. Have you?
No.
Have you ever flown 27 hours before?
Yeah, I saw the tickets and I said, 27 hours. I thought, fuck.
Boop, boop. Wrong color.
Hey.
No.
Look at this.
Ooh. There's a sticker on the bike.
Someone put a sticker on it. That's the special surprise for Mo. Not exactly sure what our plan is. I think everyone's just going to unbox their own bike. There's not a lot of assembly needed.
I think it's exactly the same how I put it
back
last week in the box.
Is it clean?
It's clean.
Yeah.
So they did clean it.
No salt on the chain.
That's a cool detail though.
Yeah.
I think this is the box where Mo hit the... Ah yeah, so Mo, or I think Fabian, made these special GoPro mounts, 3D printed, for on the custom Izalco mounts.
Okay, so you have the special custom mounts and then they...
Special custom GoPro adapters to go on it. That's pretty cool.
Everything is special.
Everything is special.
What you are thinking about your new bike, guy?
So sick.
Yeah.
Really? You sure we are going to ride the Maris tomorrow? Or really like the colors.
Yeah.
Sick. Like on the pictures, it looked like it was the Bianchi.
Yeah, lighter green.
Yeah.
Now.
But now it's really nice.
Looking cool.
Super clean, huh?
Yeah, so different. Because normally you have the big mount like this the whole time. Now
this is
so much cleaner.
Mega clean. I see that the local mechanic here started with Kai's stem shortening. Because of course he wants it slammed because he's a racer. We found the actual surprise.
What?
Your naam staat op. I'm famous.
Whoa.
Instagram cool. Handles. That's pretty cool. Thanks, Mo.
See it?
Oh, damn.
You need to follow that account. That's amazing.
Shout out to Mike Plitstra. Pretty cool.
Yeah, very cool. Yeah. Very subtle.
Yeah.
I like it.
It's very subtle because we only noticed it after an hour handling the bike. Yeah.
What's that?
Yeah. Very nice.
Sick.
Good?
Beyond the breaking down.
Sick, cool.
Okay, so luckily for me, there are goodie bags again.
For you?
No, yeah, because I again have no bike.
Ah.
You guys get the bikes.
Oh, you get the goodie bag.
I get the goodies.
I get a goodie bag.
We all get a goodie bag.
Yeah, one.
Please.
Hi.
Who know?
Staying hydrated.
And savor.
Staying fresh.
And then?
Coffee table book. Yeah.
It's really nice. I saw it at Focus when we were there.
It was at Focus too, yeah. It's from all the brands from Pond Bike.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice hat. You also have black.
Yeah.
So Bram, what's coming up for you guys here?
Oh man, different things are coming up. A lot of cool events and you especially need to come, I think, the end of January or the beginning of February.
Mm-hmm.
We've got a really cool VR experience coming up. And that's the only thing I can say, but you have to be here.
So VR cycling.
Something like that.
Okay.
a little bit more than that.
Yeah.
Yeah. But as I can say, you need to come.
Sounds exciting.
I invite you to come over in the end of January.
End of January.
Yeah.
Oh look,
can't
we
be
got in. A black beanie.
Finally.
So nice, thank you.
Okay, yeah, then we will definitely be here in January.
Cool.
Yeah. Thanks
Amazing.
For the invite. Did you fix the black one as well?
No, a blue one.
Ah.
All is blue, eh?
Okay, the beers are finished, we've packed our stuff, so now we are going to a Christmas concert.
Yes.
Oh, and if you are ever in Amsterdam and you're looking for a place to start a ride or to check out Focus, Velo, Santa Cruz, Gazelle, Kalkhof bikes, Ride Out is the place for you. You can do bike fits, you can try Zwift, you can test all these bikes, you can get your bike fixed with a local mechanic. Pretty much anything you want to do in Amsterdam related to bikes, you can do it here. So come and check it out. Bye bye.
Die is heel vlot.
Snelle plannen. Zo snel ga ik.
Jezus.